tension before tensions, tension kills you, Mr. Sandman.
Yeah, I truly agree with this. How many of you have ever been depressed? Wow, fantastic. Let's have a session. Talking about it. Okay, so I've been depressed. I've not only been depressed, I've been under depression. In fact, I've been on antidepressants. Seriously, I mean, I was an antidepressant. I was consulting a psychologist, a psychiatrist, and a psychologist too. And it was a very terrifying moment. You know, there was one morning that I was not even getting out of my house. I was crying throughout the day. It was pathetic because I had failed for a few years in my academic years. And I thought I'm going to die, you know, because of this thing. I was not able to come out of it. And I read about many people who were whom we call successful. Walt Disney, Michael Jordan, and you name any one of them, Messi, all of them have been at some point in time big failures in their life, and it all thought that they will not make something, it is going to kill them. And I read one quote that I don't exactly recollect, I mean, I still have it in my wallet presently, but at that point in time it told me that if you face it, you will come out of it. And I said, I'm going to look at it, my fear right in the eye. I don't think so. Antidepressants is what is going to get me out of it. I think humor is going to get me out of it. I relied on humor, which always brought me out of things. I learned to laugh at myself, and I think that was my biggest threat. And then I learned to laugh on my wife, which was even fantastic. So actually, I looked at fear into the eyes and came out of it. I did not let it kill me.